Hello, welcome back to Xenonauts 2. Last episode, what we had? We had two missions, right? The UFO and the UFO. We are now in day 203, and we have two Gemini. That means I think I have like 20 or 30 days Gemini before. Comparing to last playthrough, because as far as I remember, on this day we were researching in Gemini, but on the other hand, we don't have all those corpses researched. And that's corpses are. Nah. Not important. Right, so we have now two. We have queued up other things to be rebuilt. As far as I know, at least, and the loss of the armor is currently worded as death, but the devs said that they may look into the wording, and I'm sure they change the outcome. So if your soldier sort of dies but doesn't die, or use armor otherwise, I think that's I don't know how it should work. Because he survived, then what's the should be the same deal as dying or losing consciousness. That's the same situation. I don't know. Opinions may vary. Anyway, we have fusion grenades. So now we have ultimate firepower for our heavies. Now we have that thingy, let's go with tissue regeneration. I should build some of them. Or should I? So I'm not sure. We have everything required. I guess I think I need this. Soldiers with low strength. Well, technically I won't need everything here, but yeah. Money. And the other craft. Also need the explosives for planes. And you are going to the other base, that means a lot. I need a lot. Issue regeneration, that means we have advanced med kit. Everything. Let's go with interrogation. I think it's too late. I think it's too late for the money bonus. Oh well. Alright. What to do? We need that base. Here should be fine, that will cover most of the territory. Australia is just So let's bring in the hammer. We need an array. There we go. We don't need anything from this, so let's start doing the corpses. armor because we don't have money. So we need money for everything else. Heavy fusion. But there is no option for research that. Or am I missing something in engineering? Ah, we don't have fusion. Silly me. Thank you. thousands. Are you going for my base? I hope not. It looks like I do. Notice who there are, and I think I need to report this also, because why would any downed cruiser not be displayed from the quantum thingy? Armor back, and now we can start giving you this thingy. ensuring that everyone has that automatic. Your strength is almost 100, then this module doesn't provide you with anything. Also came that the fusion gun, and what I would like to say is cruisers will come that ultra hardened alloys, which will give me that secondary power suit and tier 3 shields. Pretty best armor, and our pretty best armor doesn't stand a chance against any fusion. Might even not be there. also change explosion effect compared to, you know, better explosives. Because, you know, you have fusion grenades, so that means everything should be able to feel the punch. Now we need that armor update. Move 160. more dangerous. Wagner survived. Good, professor. Fusion grenades, lead 15, and I cut them with smoke. It's not with one. That I need to remove you, not picking you. Thanks, game. It's true, the closer you are, the come on. either. Neither that we need. So I guess only you remain. Armor penetration. Is there some information about my armor? Only HP. But yeah, I think you have 15 armors. I didn't want to close the door. Me. shots with fusion and you don't have shield. And you need to wait until harvester. That's two more large, that's one more large UFO that you need to live with standard shields. This was him. Thank you. Flawless victory, that one wound. It's a scratch. Yeah, fusion weapons, anti-graphic meter, that means Ares. City to find. You can sell a leader without doing the interrogation. Right, we have money, so now we can do this upgrade, fusion warhead. So need this to improve defense, hit points, and the armor. Let's surprise you. Question is if you have strength 100 with the use of this module. Do I gain strength? I should, right? Okay, 7 hours. Yeah. Fusion weapons, maybe next episode. Unless there will be another wave of UFOs. Probably we have abduction coming soon. So I'm not sure. Because we're in day 200. Also watching Redcon later. He's a little farther the day when I'm recording, and I don't think he has cruisers. So, the odd. I just don't remember him having a cruiser. Is it a difficulty difference? Because he's playing a bit lower. I think the grenades are not underpowered. It's normally that should eliminate anyone. The grenades have so little splash. Sometimes. I don't have a line of sight. You hopefully miss this. Thank you. supply one. Two shots, the energy is out. Sure, there is someone else outside. Yes, there is. That's annoying. Out. It's not a danger to us. Increase the chance of shooting. That's unfortunate. Sure. Another one. Wait. Getting allowed. Sniper. Looks like with the pistols, I'll be more of a capture than killer. Thank you. you know. Shield is still visible. Another bug report. Items. Pressing them if I don't have anyone to shoot them. that was lucky survivor. I think everyone now is spent. Finish for today. Two missions, probably 1 hour mark. So thank you for watching, and I see you in the next one.